It's the 50th year a group of senior Missourians has met in Jefferson City to set policy priorities for the state's aging population. It's called the Silver-Haired Legislature. Joe McLean reports on their agenda.
This is not an actual legislative body behind me. These aren't real lawmakers passing laws. This group was formed to make sure that the interests of Missouri's elderly are not disregarded. And today's mock session is really about deciding what those interests are.
Missouri's silver-haired legislature turns 50 this year, though each of its 95 members are at least a decade older than that. Chapters all over the state select delegates each year to form the model assembly. Patricia Bowers comes from Robertsville on the outskirts of St. Louis and serves as Speaker of the House.
Our mission basically is to serve as advocates for seniors to make sure that they live comfortably, that they have what they need, and to make sure that we talk to our senators and House representatives from Missouri to make those things happen.
Instead of passing laws, these delegates vote on drafted bills, which they'll then send to lawmakers to pass.
Some of the policy that we're talking about today are transportation, dental needs, medical needs, hearing aids, just to name a few. I mean, there's a lot of others because we have 18 bills that we'll be looking at today.
One of the policies that was approved by the group Wednesday would see the state expand access to public transportation for seniors. Another would crack down harder on public buildings that aren't ADA accessible.
I just recently had in the House trouble getting down the steps.
Aside from the age requirements, there is another big difference between the actual legislature and this one.
Yeah, we don't focus on whether you're Republican or Democrat. We focus on what the needs of the seniors are.
We try to leave those things aside. We work together. It doesn't matter what you are. We are cohesive and stick together and vote on what we want to make top priorities.
The group started with 23 bills, but they'll eventually narrow that down to just 5, and those will be the main priorities they'll push for in the coming session. That session begins January 3rd. In Jefferson City, Joe McLean, KY3 News.